Well, a warm welcome one and all on what has been an horrendous, a wet evening. Thankfully, this rain has been deemed to be within reasonable limits, and after an inspection and all the regular formalities, the teams were handed in on time and the all-important go-ahead was given. Bit of disruption, of course, for those travelling in the direction of the ground. The crowds have taken a little longer than usual to get in and to settle down, but thankfully that is behind us and we are on track. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. It appears to be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends, as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. And 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Long ball out to the right. Looking for the runner.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add,
hits one! He's got it all right! The breakthrough strike! And how about that for a volley, executed to perfection.
Oh, wonderful, just wonderful. What technical dreams are made of. It was unstoppable.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Played out to the right. Pass just lacking in accuracy. To throw in. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. So just the one early goal to report so far, and the score is 1-0. Goes forward, it's an inviting looking ball that. Not much subtlety about that challenge. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. That's been intercepted. Marcelo doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Incoming cross. Defending of the desperate variety. And it's played forward. And it's Ganso. Oh, and he's through the middle. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Played over towards the opposite flank. Played out to the left flank. Now the finish! They've played it short. Oh, he's in!
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a queue formed in the box.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And he's forced to go back. Disappointed with that. Over to the left. Ganso. And it's lofted through here. Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there. He's going for goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Fluminense really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over, and it's not a good sign.
Fiddles it through. Oh, played through for the wide man. Well read, nice interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And there's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
He's found a way past. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. And it's been taken short. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
passing is crisp and sharp. It's a promising run he's making on the right. The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Passes coming off in quick succession here. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Fluminense clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted.
Clears it out of harm's way. Forwards and with intent. No, he's had it nicked away from him. Just eases him off the ball. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Move forward and quickly so. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. And he's on a charge. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man.
Fluminense are definitely going about this the right way.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach now to defend this.
And that's been levered clear. Away from immediate danger. Opts for safety. Tries to get it clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Interception, well top.
Big chance!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
And it's hoisted clear. That is lovely. Now, who's going to be first to this? Played out wide. Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played. He is through here. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Knocks it away. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Flings it across.
Look, there has to be more.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.